Okay, tap strafe tutorial in the super fast edition. Air strafing lets you turn in the air, but do it too sharp and you lose all momentum. Tap strafing lets you do 90 degree air strafes without losing momentum. For that you have to input W key inputs after a jump while performing a sharp air strafe. No time to explain why this works, it originated as a Titan for 2 speedrun technique, there are videos about it. If you now bind your forward input to your mouse wheel via advanced launch options, you can input rapid fire W keys and make 180 degree turns. This is not possible on controller, no, this is not cheating or even a problem, it takes practice and is a super duper niche movement technique that's barely useful and only movement nerds like me will actually care about. Respawn if you see this.
Do not remove this, please.
Also DM me, I want to talk. Bye!